Welcome to this Using the Screen Share feature demonstration video, sponsored by the California Department of Education.
Now let's look at how to use the screen share feature. If a teacher needs to view a student's screen, they can do so by selecting the View icon from the chat video window. A message appears letting you know that you have requested screen share permission from the student. Before you can view a student's screen, the student will first need to grant you permission to view their screen. To do so, the student will mark the I agree box. By marking I agree, the student gives permission for the teacher or proctor to view the student's screen. Then the student will need to select Allow. Once the student grants permission, a red dotted line will appear around the student's screen indicating that the teacher can now see their screen. The red line will disappear when the teacher is no longer viewing the student's screen. On the teacher's computer, you will see a window with a live feed of the student's screen. If you need to respond to the student, you can send a chat message while viewing their screen. You can use the video feature to communicate with a student. You will need to select the phone icon at the bottom of the video feature to call the student. When you are finished viewing the student's screen, select the X in the upper right corner of the window.